You have to be careful which animal you allow to get a pilot license first, because cows and sheep will only get one when pigs fly. I can safely carry felines on a long journey because I'll never let the cat out of the bag.